taking an idea I got from a Stephen King book. I'm going to cover this town with a dome!
It's been done!
Really? Did you know about this?
Mm-hmm. Coming this June, last summer's number one show returns under the dome.
Do you know how to fly those?
Absolutely.
Do you get to fly to the edge?
Oh, yeah.
What's past there?
Don't know. We're not allowed to fly past that.
Let's go.
It's against the rules, Jonas.
Who are you?
The Giver. When the elders need guidance, I provide wisdom using memories of the past. Our world was different. There was more.
More?
Much more. There is no way for me to prepare you for the truth.
What? Right before your surgery, I asked if you had packed your cell phone, and you said, which one?
When? Skylar, I was medicated. I mean, I could have said the world was flat.
You know what I think? I think you accidentally told the truth.
1,500 years ago, everybody knew the Earth was the center of the universe. 500 years ago, everybody knew the Earth was flat. And 15 minutes ago, you knew that people were alone on this planet.
Imagine what you'll know tomorrow.
Yeah, it was a surprise.
Big surprise, yeah. It's cold out here.
Yeah, it is. It's like the South Pole.
It's like the deep South Pole, if there was one. There isn't, though.
Thanks for locking me in my door.
Why you put them rats in my locker, man?
I thought it would put things in perspective for you.
No, Kay, it's actually kind of sad, man. Really, we need to let them out of there. I mean, they need to know the world is bigger than that.
Still a rookie.
Mom.
Look, I can explain.
I know the truth.
Where are you?
You could call it the end of the world.
What would you do? What would any of you be willing to do? Would you breathe the weird and haunted shores at world's end?
There. Those mountains. That's it.
Do you see what's out there?
Yes.
If you tell me we'll make it, I'll believe you.
We'll make it. We have to.
Remember, Nick, you were the one who came looking for me.
So you might want to ask yourself, did I find what I was looking for?
Para ver si te despiertas.
Las masas se encuentran en ruinas, en tinieblas sumergidas, desordenadas y vacías, profecías siendo cumplidas, haciendo que las luces sean encendidas, revelando realidades escondidas que separan verdades de mentiras, con miras a separar las aguas como Moshe después de las plagas, los que van a la vida y los que van a las llamas, sin poder salir ya más, aún así no llamas a Yahweh jamás, estando separadas sus vidas de quien les dio sus almas, como las aguas de arriba de las aguas bajas, sosteniendo el firmamento todas las capas, así que no veo cómo inventas que te escapas a la luna o partes más largas, dando al mundo una corta y una larga, repitiendo una y otra vez la misma parla por la internet y la tele, buscando hipnotizarla, pero es cuestión de analizar la situación, viendo cada versión, notando cuál es la correcta, cuál es la invención, no se deje llevar por la entretención y ponga atención, así podrá notar un patrón, el patrón que controla esta dimensión de la realidad, hizo ficción y puso prohibición a todo aquel que haga mención de lo que no le dicen por televisión, para mantenerlo en esta prisión, lejos de la razón que lo engañe su corazón, atacándolo con emoción y poniendo su posición, dando la ilusión de una opción, manejando su opinión, llevándolo a la perdición, preparándolo para una invasión, pero primero necesitaban la expansión de esta realidad, controlando la percepción que tiene usted de su habitación, haciendo una disminución de la importancia de su misión, de la real razón por la que está en esta estación.
It's a 20,000 foot sheer wall of ice, but that's never stopped me before. Risk? Of course I'm aware of the risks. Thank you for your concern.